I was awakened by the sound of falling rain and thunder in my garden. This storm is like the corona pandemic, killing and infecting millions and causing unimaginable suffering and loss. To stop the spread of this virus, we are ordered to stay home and to avoid contact with others. Most everyday activities have to close, except for some essential services to save lives. Nature has no reverence for this pandemic. This tropical lily will open and close as it likes. Some flowers are poisonous, while others can heal. Some smell sweet, others stings. Flowers are straightforward. They do not lie or steal. Just like the flower, this pandemic will run its course, and it will end sometime. When it does, there will be relief and gratitude. I am happy to observe nature's way, their decay and renewal. Both are worthy of contemplation, and they give me joy.